For 30 years, Dr. Joel Shamaskin was a primary care physician in Rochester, New York. Then he received a life-changing diagnosis. Tonight, he offers his brief but spectacular take on living with ALS.
The first winter after I was diagnosed with ALS, I was admiring the snow-covered pines near our home and recall wondering how many more times I get to enjoy that. But as seasons pass and years pass, I realized I wasn't dying from ALS, I was living with it. I'm a retired primary care physician. I was unfortunately forced to retire early because of my ALS diagnosis 6 years ago. People inevitably lose the ability to walk, move, eat, speak, and breathe. Unfortunately, there is no known cure. Shortly after my diagnosis, I knew I wanted to get involved in the ALS community. I liken ALS advocacy to a long-distance relay where they know they're working for the same goal. After my diagnosis, I could feel myself internalizing the identity of a disabled person. I look at people in wheelchairs and I feel this connection to them. And I think about the things that I know my grandchildren get out of seeing me with a physical limitation. I know that their watching me gives them a respect for people who have physical differences. So even though I can't run around with them, I'm giving them something that's less tangible. After I'm gone, I think that the way I've lived is what I want my kids and wife and family to remember. My name is Joel Shamaskin, and this is my brief but spectacular take on living with ALS.
Dr. Shamaskin, what a gift, not just to people with disabilities, but to all of us. Thank you.